Look. Oh my god. Stupid thing. It's all Yuki's fault. I think he's become a little attached to that monster. Can't say I blame him.